staggering. One step you'll do that's new. They're all the same with a different name, it seems.
Another face is then is unavoiding a den of thieves. Rad Scorpius and Raiders spell the end for unwary citizens. It's rough times, caps to buy supplies, forces you outside. Ain't no running hide. Last week, muties looted big town. Out here, survival is cheap. Same story, only the strong thrive and the weak earn keep. As a skull on the scavenger's coffee table, Geiger counters keep the radiation level stable. Megaton beat the dirt off my derby, stopped at Morty's to get some gin and chew the fat. He gave me info about a prospect from his Tuesday contact, paid in 10 caps cause he's good for it, plus the bounty on scavenge goods recycles itself anyway. Now I'm just burning daylight and I still got a ways to go. Holla at Moria to get some stem packs. She said she needed help with the book, maybe when I get back. Again, I'm doing dirty in the name of money. The camp I'm headed to got hit early this morning. Scavenging's a thankless job, but somebody has to pick the bones clean. Plus, you can fetch a nice price on the shiny things. In the capital waste, there's such little care for life. As long as I can get to eat, Iguana-On-A-Stick won't stick to the ribs. Those who don't take risks don't get to see regular meals or brought mistake on the plate.
Minutes down the road to the camp, we get stopped by three Raiders, boasting big names. You met them once, you met them.